Mouta Massi, bringing you the latest happenings in dancehall and reggae music. Welcome, it's Mouta Massi, and here are the stories making the cut for today. Aishana and Shane O team up for a new song. Did Spice get a nose job? Juliet Cuthbert opens up about her abortion at 19. Popcorn will be doing less Badman songs. D'Angel says she is the best in dancehall. Talks about Mackerel in her new single. Stay tuned for the stories in detail. Yes, massive wanting to bless up on a nice clean self in the day. Yeah. On the notes, I have crazy love for all of my new, all of my old subscribers and viewers, even the one them who are dealing with me harsh and strong in the comment section. I love you guys too. Yes. But let's jump right into the stories. It's been a while since we hear any new song from Aishana, not true people. Yes, it's definitely been a while. But on her Instagram, she posted a preview of her upcoming single with Shano. Check it out. Just Shano can't do no wrong when it come on to music. You know, the youth just always talk about some topics. Wah, not tired out, wanna ring out in my ears, isn't me? So it's always intriguing to listen to one of Shano's songs. And this is same got team up with Aishana now, who missed now for the scene for quite some time. It's a highly anticipated single for me personally. Me no know about nobody else.
You got me all week, can't sleep every day. I'm here to think about you all when the night come. When the tide come, right come, when JPS got me off you, make the light come. Make me can't leave, I'm gonna wear. Look at her, make me can't leave, I'm gonna wear.
Hey, can't leave, I'm gonna wear. The pussy, I make you can't leave, I'm gonna wear.
Who watched the episode of Love and Hip Hop Atlanta when Spice did a talk about her experiences being a black girl and whatever, when she come and she bleach and rate. But people in the international community felt as though she is quote unquote Caucasianizing her appearance. Them even go as far as to say that she did a nose job, even post this pic and a claim said the girl did a nose job. But me look at other pics and her nose kind of look the same to me. Probably me not to go down, me need my eyeglasses or something. Probably it's a contouring, I don't know. But me really not feel like Sir Spice did a nose job. But if somebody can enlighten me below, that would be super. Anyway, Spice, positive vibrations are go to you, yeah, girl. You do the whole bleaching thing and all of this to bring awareness to the issues of black girls are facing. So, I figure your ratings for that Spice, you go we out, all out feet, amidst all the criticisms and the controversy, you still bring your message across. So, big up a nice clean self, Spice, and positive vibrations going out to you. So, Popcorn made a lengthy post on his Instagram appealing to the artists, the dancehall artists, the reggae artists, them, to, you know, clean up the music a bit so we can appeal to a wider audience, to the international audience. This is what he said. Dancehall, reggae dancehall. Let's try to work harder to make our music more appealing to the wider audiences worldwide. We have so much talented artists on our island, but our problem is sometimes we have more ego than hits and it will never work. I see our music going so far in my visions, and I honestly going to make that vision a reality with the few artists them that actually trying to fight for our music the right way and working towards making more international music. Man, them can always sing them bag of gun song them because it's a part of the thing. I will still sing them too, but don't expect to see none on the billboard. All young and new artists stay firm on the journey because it's not easy out here. And to the ones who forward before me and still holding up, respect goes out in a major way. And to the crab in a barrel artists, radar people and selectors, get out that effing barrel like a bullet. God bless my island and my industry. Hashtag unruly. Hashtag unruly. It is a positive message. You see me? As something we're not far away out here, artists, selector, everybody need to understand. Say unity is strength, and the bag of ego, and the music them wanna have enough quality when I really represent dancehall and reggae. Then can't only stay here, so then can't go transcend the boundaries, as what me always talk about. You see me? You can't go up on billboard. We can't go have that big old stage show like what Drake did bring on Popcorn Pan if we not really serious and buckle down and say, listen, we're gonna make some quality music. Me not say enough it done off. Are the music them are going now, you know, the fast food kind of music. Them hot today and hot tomorrow. We still need them the music there. But each artist, they need to have quality music in a them catalog too. Yes, Papi, me have a vision to dancehall. I go be big, reggae. I go be big. We just have to stop the crab in a barrel mentality, as Popcorn say, and just focus on the music and put out quality music. But anyways, people, wanna agree with Popcorn? Let me know in the comment section below. Positive vibrations. I go out to you, Popcorn. One do the do and make me proud. The angel. You know. Fear confidence bucket, don't they? So people, no. She launched her new merch in Montego Bay the other day with our t-shirt line, with our sayings, them punnies, and so on and so forth. But she also previewed her new single, the part she promised we talk a bag of things at night. She talk about Mackerel, people. Check out these vids.
Angel Music, you know I am here. I'm launching my t-shirt line. It's available here at Black and White Couture. It's not dear, it's affordable. We have all our slang them, slow it. Them variety. Yeah, we have all of them.
They're the best in the dance hall. Me, get to the front of the dance hall. They're the best in the dance hall. How you going to make them shame? Brexit, Oksana. The angel name, they're the best in the dance hall.
But you say angel, them always a call up in name, so but what about the video people? Because she says she had the best in a dance hall right now. Wanna agree with her? Let me know in the comment section below. Olympian Juliet Cuthbert Flynn on Wednesday revealed that she had an abortion at age 19. She said she decided to terminate the pregnancy in order to save her life. The member of parliament for West Rural St. Andrew revealed that she had a brain tumor that was pressing on her optic nerve, causing her severe headaches. She said, and I quote, "I would have gone blind. I was 19 and I had to have surgery. I chose my life over something that I was not certain about. I did not plan on it, and because I was told that I could have not gotten pregnant, I went on to have two more children. It doesn't mean, as you state, that you choose life because you are for life. I think people who have abortions, it's not that they are not for life why they choose to have an abortion. It is possibly their circumstance why they choose to have an abortion. And that person was me at age 19. This was a life-saving effort for me. Because my headaches were so severe, I could not function. I was passing out every week, fainting, dropping down the track, ending up in the hospital on a drip, not knowing what was wrong with me. I was not going to take that chance. I wanted to live. Me." So people, as some of you may already know, Juliet Cuthbert, she had tried to legalize abortion in Jamaica. So I guess that's why she's opening up and, you know, letting us into her personal life right now. And I share something so personal. Not true, people, it's so personal. But what is your take on abortion in Jamaica? Should it be legalized, or if it's still illegal? Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. That's it for today, people. Wanting to big up on a nice, clean self. Blessings upon blessings upon blessings. Enough love, enough respect. Positive vibrations are go to the massive. I'm Mouta Massi. Magan.